Start by removing the hind legs. Cut through the meat and the spine where the legs join the body. Pop and twist the spinal joints if it's too difficult to cut through. Cut the front legs away from the ribs. Cut between the rib cage and the saddle, using a heavier knife to cut through the spine if necessary. Discard the rib cage and trim away any loose flesh from the saddle. Chop the saddle into two pieces through the backbone. Your rabbit is now ready to cook.